I am super duper excited to take care of your skin today. If I could wave a magic wand, what would be like what we address in your skin today?
Obviously my scarring. Okay. But I would say like probably brightening, and I want to look like a donut.
I got you.
You know what I mean?
I specialize
like a glazed donut.
In donut skin. So I got you. How do you like the youth serum I gave you?
I love it. I really like
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
it's
you
a
do.
Really good consistency, and it like feels like you don't have to use a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I really, really like it.
Do you feel like it makes your skin look like a donut, like mm-hmm. you're after?
Mm-hmm.
I've so
noticed
glowy.
My skin feels more glowy like after a full month since my last facial.
Mm-hmm.
Like normally I feel like towards that last week I'm like, okay, I need my facial because my skin isn't glowing as much. But I feel like this time, I don't know if it was like that and a combination of the other things we changed,
mm-hmm.
but my skin I feel like is so much better.
Yay! I love that. Limpya balm that I finally have. This is like cleansing balm,
mm.
and it's really great for like blackheads, like little oil filaments.
Mm.
And the smell you're smelling is essential oils of orange and vanilla.
Smells really good.
And it leaves your skin, you know, like you're like wanting a glowy
mm-hmm.
glazed donut. This is a part of that now. So I'm gonna get you one of these guys. want to see if you can tell a difference. I did dry dermaplaning on the other one side. And I'm going to see, can you tell a difference? Is it more comfortable with oil versus not? Okay. Or not at all, no difference. Could you tell a difference?
I feel like the oil side was just slightly more comfortable.
Mm-hmm. That's what I find with my clients. That's why I prefer more oil planing versus dry, but I was just curious if that was still the same.
I mean, neither was uncomfortable, but
it just felt a little better, right?
Mm-hmm. Less tugging, I think.
It's also actually easier for me to oil plane too, because my blade glides easier versus like, I don't know, I feel like my blade can get caught more on the dry, and I'm sure you're feeling that too. I'm going to do a jelly mask, which will calm and soothe your skin because we're focusing on glow. So it's the dermaplaning hydrafacial exfoliation. Your skin, your pores are looking really good. Okay. I don't really feel like you need a super deep clean out, but the first step of the hydrafacial really helps to pull out like any like congestion, like blackheads. So my goal right now is I'm going to relax you and put on a jelly mask, and it's Valentine themed. Are you okay if I go over your mouth with this mask? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm not going to cover your eyes because eyelashes, but I'm going to cover you in this from here all the way to your chest.
Okay.
It's going to feel like a cold slug. Mm-hmm. Thank you. one more box of candy hearts because these ones didn't have really good printing. So I'm gonna. You don't know unless you try, right? I thought if I smushed them really good in here, they would stay. You're doing this on purpose. I'll just put them on your neck. You know, I was saying, I don't think anyone's ever gonna give you a facial like this again. It's very unique. It's super cute, like, you know. Thank you. feel it. You gotta squish it.
It's actually really satisfying.
Isn't it?
Now I gotta take off all the little remnants of jelly.
The middle of your nose just wants to keep it. Very nostalgic, like 90s, yes. Like juicy lip,
mm-hmm.
But like without the stick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely not as sticky.
So good. Thank you for allowing me to take care of you today.